Yes.
Based on her profession of faith, we're gonna be baptizing, and so, get on this side so you can see the faces, not the back of the head. Once you come up here, in obedience to the holy commandment given to us by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we baptize you, our beloved sister, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost.